Ladies and gentlemen, honored guests, we welcome you to the formal commencement proceedings of the class of 2018. Please stand as we honor our nation and those who served it by reciting the Pledge of Allegiance and singing the national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our Secretary of the Senior Class, Kiana Brooks.
Sorry. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may now be seated. We now welcome the class of 2018 advisor, Mozilla Ingram.
Good morning. As I welcome our guest speakers for today and honorees, I would like for them to please stand as I mention your name. We are pleased to honor and to have in attendance our interim superintendent of schools, Ms. Verletta White. Interim chief academic officer, Dr. Mary McComas. School board chair, Mr. Charles McDaniels, Jr. The Honorable Delegate Pat McDonough and Councilman Julian Jones. Community superintendent or designee, Mr. George Roberts. Executive directors, Dr. Raquel Jones and Ms. Jane Leitner. Please welcome Ms. Shayla Harris, our current class president of the graduating class of 2018.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Shayla Harris, and I am the president of the class of 2018. First, giving all honor to God, thanks to my family, my advisors, Mr. Johnson and Mrs. Ingram, my class officers, as well as my wonderful IB Magnet family, thank you all for your continuous support. On Wednesday, August 27th of 2014, I stood in Milford Mill Academy's hallways as a student for the very first time. Throughout these short 4 years, I have learned lessons, had accomplishments, and created enduring bonds that I will undoubtedly remember for the rest of my life. As I look into the crowd of the brilliant class of 2018 students, I am standing before a sea of overwhelmingly driven, talented, and extraordinary people. I stand before certified nursing assistants, licensed cosmetologists, singers, dancers, actors, artists, trained automotive mechanics, computer geniuses, finance wizards, and college athletes, all just at the end of their high school careers. All of these accomplishments having been achieved in a short 4 years, I stand before honor students, leaders, business owners, professional performers, entrepreneurs, doctors, lawyers, and philanthropists. Seeing all that has already been accomplished, I can only imagine the great things in store for the class of 2018. With that being said, you should all be extremely proud of your achievements. My hope is that in these accomplishments that you have already had, you all find the motivation to continue on and have bigger and better accomplishments. I pray that you all take notice of the gifts, talents, and skills that have been given to you, and use them to grow into the best possible versions of yourselves that you can be. On Tuesday, May 22nd of 2018, I stood in the hallways of Milford Mill Academy for the last time as a student. From the beginning, we were told by every teacher, administrator, and adult in general that high school would fly by. Although during these past 4 years, it seemed as though it would never end, I think many of us are just coming to the realization that high school is actually over. No more pep rallies, no more Milford homecomings, and no more hall sweeps. Our time here is done, and we are all moving on to the next level of achievement. So even though the next 4 years of our lives may seem far away, believe it or not, they will fly by. So don't let them fly by without making your enduring mark. Don't let them fly by with regrets. Don't let them fly by without being ready for your next victorious step. I encourage each and every one of you to reflect on every lesson learned and every achievement earned during your time at Milford Mill Academy, and allow them to be a driving force within you for all of your future endeavors. As in the words of Joyce Brothers, success is a state of mind. If you want success, start thinking of yourself as a success. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Okay. We are pleased and honored to have in attendance today Interim Superintendent of Schools, Verletta White.
Thank you. Good morning. Oh, come on. If this isn't a good morning, I don't know what is. Good morning. This is a time for celebration. Don't our graduates look amazing? Absolutely amazing. We are so proud of you. Let's give our class president, Ms. Harris, a round of applause for her speech. And also, let's celebrate the leader of this school, Principal Joseph, for her leadership. We are also honored to be to have with us members of the House of Delegates. We have Speaker Pro Tem of the House, Adrienne Jones. Let's celebrate her. Thank you for joining us. Delegate Ben Brooks, thank you for being here. And certainly, Councilman Jones is always a supporter of BCPS. Thank you, Councilman Jones, for being here as well. It is an honor and pleasure to be here with you this morning to celebrate our graduates, the class of 2018. Again, we are so incredibly proud of you. But just keep in mind, graduates, that you did not get here alone. You've had parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, friends, neighbors who have encouraged you, who have supported you, who sometimes have scolded you, only because they love you. Because if they didn't love you, they wouldn't say anything to you. So love is keeping you on the right track and on the right path. And so I want you to stand today and celebrate your parents and loved ones and give them a round of applause for supporting you along the way. Thank them for what they've done for you. Thank you. And certainly, you did not get this far without high quality teaching and learning and high quality instruction. Those who have guided you, those who helped you with your graduation path, these are the administrators, the teachers, the staff members of Milford Mill High School. Would you please stand to be recognized so that we can celebrate you? Thank you. You know, in Baltimore County Public Schools, we want to make sure that we are graduating our students college and career ready. We want to make sure that you are fully prepared to walk out the door and that you are leaving us and that you will be successful. This is what we mean by college and career readiness. Many times, and many of you may have heard me talk about graduating students not only with a diploma, but also with a resume. We want our students to have what I call the gift with purchase, where they have something extra. In 2005, Tom Friedman wrote the book, The World is Flat, and he talked about our students having to compete with all other students around the globe for the same jobs, and that's true. But what I've learned from our young people is that they don't just want to compete, they want to contribute. They want to contribute to their neighborhoods, to their nation, to the world. They want to give back. That's how they define success. And so we want them to have that gift with purchase. You know how you go to the department store, you go to a perfume or cologne counter, and sometimes you'll get a manicure kit, sometimes you'll get a little umbrella as a gift with purchase. Well, we want our students to have a resume that is their gift with purchase, college credits under their belt, a specialized certification, proficiency in a second language. For instance, graduates, if you are graduating today and you have college credits already because of the AP courses you've taken, please stand so that we can celebrate you. Thank you. If you are graduating today and you have worked towards certification in a specialized area, you've taken a CTE pathway, please stand so that we can celebrate you. Thank you. If you are graduating today and you've been a part of Avid, where you learned how to build a resume, you've learned study skills, you've learned organizational skills, please stand so that we can celebrate you. Thank you. If you are proficient in a second language, please stand so that we can celebrate you. Thank you. So as you can see, these aren't just words. We want to make sure that our kids have something extra so that they have a leg up on the competition. And that's why we are so incredibly proud of you today. You are graduating not only with a diploma, but also with a resume, and we can't take that lightly. You know, the great Maya Angelou, who was a great poet and author, had to overcome a lot of challenges in her life to become successful. And she defined success as liking yourself because you are perfect the way you are. Liking yourself, liking what you do, and liking how you do it. Class of 2018, I wish you all the success in the world. Congratulations.
To Interim Superintendent White, Mr. Roberts, Dr. Jones, Baltimore County Executive Staff, our esteemed elected officials, parents, and families, thank you for your support of Milford Mill Academy. To all the Milford Mill staff, all of the staff, thank you for your commitment and service to our students. I am honored and humbled to serve as the principal of Milford Mill Academy. The class of 2018 selected the King Cobra as their class symbol with the phrase, "We rise as kings and queens." I want to take a moment to reflect on what this means in your next journey after graduation. You should know the mythological meaning of a King Cobra. It represents protectiveness. This is symbolic of your calling to protect your community, protect your rights and the rights of others who are not able to protect themselves, but more importantly, protect your beliefs, for it is your beliefs that shape who you are. Sometimes you will face failure in life's journey. Confucius, a Chinese philosopher, teacher, politician, wrote, "Our greatest glory is not in never failing, but in rising every time we fall." If you are to rise as kings or a queen, you must know some of the most powerful kings and queens of your history. Perhaps your journey may lead you to the world of art, architecture, science, engineering, or medicine. Then live your life like King Imhotep. He was one of the greatest Egyptian rulers who built the Step Pyramid. Imhotep means he who comes in peace. If you rise as a king, then lead in peace and be an expert in many areas of learning. Perhaps your journey may lead you to the world of law, real estate, or activism. Study the rulership of Queen Amina of Zaria in Africa. She expanded the territory of her people of North Africa to its largest borders in history. Queen Amina reigned for 34 years. She was known as the Warrior Queen. If you rise as a queen, then lead to expand your influence for the rights of others. Understand the power in owning land and fight for the legacy for freedom for future generations. And all you do, rise above what is expected of you. For you are the kings and queens of the class of 2018. At this time, please welcome our class 2018 valedictorian, Ms. Amber Brown.
All right. Good morning, parents, family, faculty, and the class of 2018. My name is Amber Brown, and I've never given a speech before. Therefore, I dearly hope that y'all respond better than the live audience of stuffed animals that I rehearsed this in front of at home. It is an honor to address you today. I would like to thank everyone who has helped me to arrive at this point. You guys know who you are. I would also like to thank the administration for giving me the opportunity to address you today, and I would like to congratulate the class of 2018, because we made it. Four years ago, most of us walked into the halls of Milford, nervous for the first day of school. Most of us, freshmen, clueless and unsure of ourselves. Now, those same 4 years later, we are leaving Milford to greet a whole new world of opportunities. Ironically, most of us are just as nervous as we were when we arrived. It has been a long, yet short 4 years. Long because of all the lengthy readings and projects, the drama, you guys know what I'm talking about, and a homework, the long tests for which we forgot to study, and all the other stresses that characterize high school. Short because of the lasting friendships, the interesting things we learned, and the amazing memories we made in the midst of actually doing schoolwork. Long or short, good or bad, Milford will always be a part of our journey, especially for all the people who we met who made our 4 years truly remarkable. The future that we used to seem so far away is upon us. And although the future used to seem so blurry and uncertain, we are now meeting it with a subtle confidence that we have some idea of where we are headed. Be it college, work, the armed forces, or wherever you guys plan to go. But to all you with this confidence, I want to point out that we are still young. Don't be afraid if you're doubting your dreams. Do not be so sure and set in your plans. Life has a way of steering people off the course to help them find the right path. I'm positive we are a little unsure, and yet most of us have made up our minds. For me, this has been choosing which college to go to and what I want to be 10 years from now. It feels like the world is always making us choose, and the fact is, some of us make the wrong choices. You might realize it tomorrow, a couple years from now, or even 30 years into the future, or you may have already realized it, and you feel like it's too late, and you cannot change your mind anymore, or that you no longer have a choice because you already chose. I want to remind you that the future you guys want still exists. We're young. Our lives are not written in stone. They're written in pencil. But sometimes we write so firmly that we're tricked into believing that the future is permanent. We can always change our minds, and we can always erase and rewrite. I do not know what you will remember about high school, be it your schedule, the teachers who motivated you, the friends you made, the person you never worked up the courage to talk to you, or your outfit on the first day of school. You might not even remember high school as more than a time lapse of 4 years of your life. Nonetheless, high school, I think, was a time for a lot of firsts, self-discovery and growth, as well as fun and adventure. And as we walk across the stage, we are closing an important chapter of our lives, but it's only the beginning of our stories. We are still young, and we hold the pencil that writes our future in our hands. Please welcome Principal Milford. Wait, what? Please welcome Principal of Milford Mill Academy, Ms. Joseph.
At this time, I would like to present the Milford Mill Academy Class of 2018. To the Baltimore County Public Schools Board of Education member, Mr. Charles McDaniels, for the conferring of their diplomas. Graduates, may you please stand. Thank you. Mr. McDaniels.
Thank you, Principal Joseph. As a member of the Board of Education of Baltimore County, I certify that these seniors have met all the requirements set forth by the Baltimore County Public Schools and the state of Maryland. By the power vested in me, I hereby declare the class of 2018 to be graduates of Baltimore County Public High School. Congratulations.
Amber Lee Brown, Jasmine Michelle Crawford, Shayla Harris, Kiana Brooks, Taylor Maitai Carter, Matia Carter, Gabrielle Elizabeth Flamer,
Torian Morgan Kent,
Ooh.
Don Antonio Parker Jr. Jordan Mushan Crawford. Jelani Aboshe. Jalen Keith Adams. Ademola Adelubak. Olorun Femi Joseph Adiza. Gary Samuel Eggers Jr. Justin Shamar Allen. Evan Christian Anderson. Quarry Andrews Anderson Jr. Deshaun Terrell Andrews. Harold Alexander Antoine. Ephraim Ashad. Mario Emmanuel Ayala. Hassan Raymond Barbie. Tyshawn Lamar Buford. Marlon Bennett. Joshua Boyd. Jabril Kareem Brown. Julius Devon Lee Brown. Shamar Maurice Bryant. Davon Thomas Bumpers. James Hugh Burton III. Traycon Bushrod Lewis. Aaron Clanton. Brandon Allen Cochran. Antonio Covington II. Marcus Allen Crosby. Raekwon Daniels. Paris David II. Derek Lee Davis. Antonio Maurice Joseph Dingle. Thomas Jeffrey Downs Jr. Mark Anthony Du Bois Jr. Ian Gabriel Edwards. Emmanuel Gerard Dubuju Ikambi. Kavion Darnell English. Cameron Malik Irvin. Larry Johnson III. Joseph Abby Odele. Adrian Lascano. Jordan Evans. Antonio Glenn Fed. Teron Kael Furby. Christian Denard Figueroa. Mohammed Fahana. Brian Shamal Foster. Tariq Jamar Gladson. Aldo Garcia. Noah Isaac Giles. Travis Marshall Godbolt. Julius Timothy Goldring. Jordan Goodwin. Alexander Shamar Goff. Edgar Enriquez Gutierrez. Tavion Kareem Hall. Armonte Harris. Cameron Gregory Harris. Jawan Kareem Harris. Jordan Tyrese Harris. Wim Harris. Anthony Stevens Hastings. Isaiah Evan Hicks. Maurice Jordan Hilliard. Cameron Eric Hodge. Kendall Holiday Jr. Deontay Cottrell Holmes. Jonathan Tavon Houston. Kenneth Leroy Jackson III. Malik Adrian Jackson. Dante Marquise Jessup. Jordan Johnson. Rashad Kimani Jones. Khalil Ali Joyner. Joshua Anstey Kennedy. Timothy Morgan King. Mishael. Check one. Tyree Raphael Laster. No middle name. Paul Leth. Isaiah Emmanuel Laws. Jordan Isaiah Lewis. Kyle Morgan Lewis. Travis Darnell Lucas. Joseph Anthony Mallory. Adam Joseph Martin. Udeev McLean. Corey Austin McRae. Rudy Darnell Mialis Jr. Javion Marquise Milbourne. Michael Kari Millage. Jeffrey Tyrone Miller. Ahmed Lafayette Milton. Kevin Tavon Mitchell. Diamante Demonique Moore. Glenn Anthony Morris Jr. Kyrie Craig Nelson. Eric Latrell Nixon. Hugo Ben Obasi. DK Miles Okufu. Samuel Iode Olegome. Donick Ross Oliver. Raquan Danny Owens. Russell Willis Parsons III. Michael Lee Pate Jr. Carl Leonard Patterson III. Juwan Philpotts. Tavion Malik Pugh. Gerard Denzel Ricks. Michael Robinson. Naquan Deontay Robinson. Kyle Jemani Robinson. Brandon Terrell Savage. Troy Tyrone Scott Jr. Jordan Ramel Sewell Carpenter. Chaz Joshua Shackelford. Warren Henry Shakes. Quantrell Zachary Shedrick. Canada O'Shea Shipman. Jeremiah Simmons. Karpal Singh. Deontay Jonathan Smith. Juwan Antonio Smith. Thomas Nathaniel Smith. Dorian Malik Sneed. Victor Sotubu. Keandre Jaden Stevenson. Julian Isaiah Stokes. Kendall Stokes. Terrence Bryson Stripling. Chase Theodore Talaferro. Joshua Shavar Tanner. Eleazar Omar Takum. Aries Thomas. Charles Andre Thomas. Darius Edward Thomas. Donovan Joseph Thomas. Marcus Deshaun Thomas. Gerard Anthony Thompson. Keku Symptomus Thompson. Bradley Curse Tittle. Eric Leslie Turner II. Keon Robert E. Turner. Giovanni Tut. Kevin Ufa. Uduchuku Kelechi Uzuku. Devin Jamal Wagstaff. Alice Ngata Wambugu. Andre Dayon Warren. Darian Washington. Ryan Dietrich West. Kevin Rodney Wheeler Jr. Cortland Joshua White. Nicholas Rashad White. Dejan Wiafi. Devin Anthony Wilson. Keith Witherspoon Jr. Ishka Adrian Wright. Daylon Michael Young. Keon William Young.
Angel Freddie Jackson. Darielle Monet Addison. Donisha Tierra Ariola. Corey Mikhail Atkins. Hiba Awan. Gabriela Ayala. Larabe Ayub. Afia Gabrielle Badu. Anaja Eliana Baird. Anna Bariona Villanueva. Kiara Samantha Barrett. Tamara Danae Bradley. Judah Emmanuel Breedlove. Kenia Monet Brooks. Michaela Antoinette Brown. Sydney Simone Brown. Destiny Ricky Butler. Taylor Ryan Byer. Ebony Campbell. Madison Lauren Crosby. Deasia Amani Holland. Imani Leela Jennifer. Bria Simone Carr. Shonda Sierra Carreras. Amira Nice Carroll. Jordan Gabrielle Ayana Carter. Cindy Jennifer Chicas Ayala. Amanda Chung. Kayla Marche Clark. Donisha Denise Coleman. Taylor Annie Collick. Kayla Lachey Cooper. Tierra Danae Cooper. Katina Monique Kauser. Mayan Nikayla Cox. Ania Larae Crockett. Ariel Imani Cruz. Aliyah Amina Dabo. Oluwasami Doton Majisola Doda. Ayana Monique Davis. Manaya Alicia Davis Green. Celia Anya Day. Jalen Janice Demps. Fatima Diallo. Rodney Jahir English. Milani Shante Fallon. Tasia Imani Fisher. Lauren Ann Flanagan. Tia Garnett. Tierra Alexa Charday Garrett. Laura George. Samira Camille Gibson. Victoria Ann Gould. Sydney Gray. Trinity Angel Green Worrell. Mariah Marie Greer. Amari Nicole Hamlin. Takaya Victoria Harper. Shayanne Harris. Kayla Amanda Harris. Renique Antonia Harris. Satori Mariah Harvey. Tracy Eliza Hainsworth. Veronica Nichelle Higgins. Amaya Corey Hill. Precious Hill. Nijah Hodge. Alicia Rosley Holland. Renaya Monier Holmes. Destiny Yvette Howell. Nika Gloria Yvonne Iwanya. Catherine Janine Ari Jackson. Celeste Deja James. Ebony Brianna Jeffries Moore. Jillian Denine Gemma. Monet Jeriel Jenkins. Candace Danielle Jett. Aaron Mikkel Johnson. Asia Kirsten Johnson.
What is it?
Chelsea Teresa Johnson. Jalen Elise Johnson. Janae Imari Johnson. Nadia Donique Johnson. Taylor Johnson. Tiffany Jewel Johnson.
Anya?
Anaya. Ebony Anaya Jones. Jade Dominique Jones. Talia Danae Jones. Zariah Alicia Jones.
Yeah.
Layla Casahoon. Kayla Killett. Kaisha King. Marche Monique Kosh. Deshanae Tarika Lynch. Kina Ashanti Mack. Dina Mai. Joan Mengi. Ryan Simone Malloy. Ayana Desiree Marshall. Adia Renee Mason. Linnea? Courtney Linnea Massey. Jade Monet Matthews. Kaylin Lachey McDaniel. Kiana Monet McNair. Kenya De Los Angeles Medrano. Kayla Danielle Melvin. Naya Lachelle Mitchell. Sabrina Aaliyah Monroe. Joel Carly Morrell. Cheyenne Brianna Nurse. Ashley Wosisi. Ogechi Prisca Okori. Bridget Otu.
Okay.
Brianna Ariel Parker. Shakenja Edith Payton. Ann Irena Portillo. Brianna Jessica Powell. Salia Raji. Corinne Cassandra Reed. Alexandra Richardson. Jordan Marie Robinson. Sahara Dominique Robinson. Desi Danielle Rogers. Daylin Raquel Ross. Lauren Erica Ross.
Wait.
Haley Rosen.
Marquise
Teray Ann Russell. Maria De La Angela Salazar. Nana Day Saw. Simone Olivia Scriber. Magreta Soleil. Rimsha Shafiq. Tamaja Sims. Aya Sixtani Singleton. Yakia Nakia Smith. Angel Nicole Smith Kearney. Ariana Elrida Stokes. Cameron Breon Stovall.
Nabria?
Kiana Nabria Stuckey. Adriana Jade Styron. Amaya Michelle Sutton. Amaya Dolores Taft. Kamira Lanier Taylor. Courtney Morgan Thomas. Amaya Charnay Tilly. Mira Tyler. Leliana Ziomara Velez. Diara Von Hendricks. Courtney Wade. Imani Regina Waith. Kaya Monique Watson Lemon. Cameron Lee Watson. Inaje Sherelle Louisa Watson. Sade Brittany West. Leslie Sharon White. Avis LaShawn Williams.
What's her name? Michelle?
Michelle Lamore. Trinity Alexis Williams. Kayla Morgan Wilson. Naraya Trinise Woodard.
Danisha, right?
Danisha. Courtney Danisha Wright. Ori Lua Isan.
Sierra
Terrell Folks. Kayla LeVere. ITKA. Ikra Zulfikar. Isatu Linnell Truby. Cheyenne Mariah Blake. Jewel Brenaya Tina Blanc.
Can our graduates remain standing while we have the movement of tassels by Reginald White Sr.?
Good morning, good morning. Graduates, you are already standing, so remain standing. Traditionally, the tassel is worn on the right side of the mortarboard until the time in which you have been formally confirmed. The tassel is then moved from the right side to the left side of the mortarboard. Milford Mill, class of 2018. Please, please move your tassel from the right side of your mortarboard to the left side. Congratulations, graduates!
Remain standing, graduates, while we have our alma mater by the MMA Chorale Ensemble. To all of our guests, please remain seated until the honored guests and graduates have exited the arena. You will be able to join your graduates outside the patio. Please be mindful that there is another graduation directly after ours, so please celebrate at your homes. It has been an honor to serve as your principal. Thank you.